Now the federal conviction of a former butcher. The Douglas County man accepted what investigators say was illegal game from an undercover agent and custom processed it in his detached garage. Agents say they found maggots and mouse droppings in the garage and deer hair and bullet fragments in the meat. In tonight's big story, we hear from both sides, including the 66-year-old man at the center of the case.
We butchered. I can remember when I was a little kid, all the neighbors would get together and we'd butcher. You know, that's how it was.
Even after Jack McClanahan served in the Marine Corps and had his foot cut off and reattached in a work accident, he pursued a career as a butcher, working in area grocery stores and custom processing deer on his own.
Just word of mouth. And it really, my wife said, you're doing too many.
According to Special Agent Mark Webb with the United States Fish and Wildlife Service, investigators kicked off an 18-month undercover investigation at McClanahan's property because of a tip. According to a news release from Nebraska U.S. Attorney Joe Stecker's office, McClanahan stated he did not care if the game was illegal or not, and further stated he has lots of friends who brought him deer which were illegally taken in Iowa. He also bragged to the agent about game he had illegally killed or hunted himself. That's not what McClanahan told us.
So, Jack, you never thought you were doing anything illegally?
Nope. Not to the point what the old Webb's saying I did.
Special Agent Webb also says a search warrant of the property revealed mouse droppings on the equipment, maggots, blood, and animal hair all over the shop, and lead bullets being ground up in the grounder. Webb says there was potential for lead poisoning, bacteria contamination. McClanahan says he was planning to clean the day the agents showed up.
I eat the stuff and it ain't... I knowingly I wouldn't hurt somebody.
McClanahan's sentence, 3 years probation and a $10,000 fine.
There's been over 50 people. I had guys call me today. They says, what the hell? The feds are spending all this money doing all this stuff and all the drugs going on and all the gangbangers and all the shooting going on. Just here in Omaha, even. He says, this is crazy.
Special Agent Webb's response to that, he says he's paid by taxpayers through U.S. Fish and Wildlife to investigate federal wildlife crimes, which he says McClanahan was convicted of committing.